I like to save my pineapple tops and place them in water. Put them by your classroom window and watch the roots.